coming.
Taking down of the tower. Your conversation is going to be on. Okay, here we go.
All right.
So what we're going to need is a couple people to help walk
yes.
back.
It's not well. It is.
So we're going to have to pull on this end.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then as it comes down, we'll still need a guy on each one of these. Yeah. We don't have to necessarily untie him yet, but
you want a guy on the guy?
Oh, yes.
I'll grab this. You want to grab that one?
Sure.
We need some more people, though. I'm pretty sure that proximity to and antenna tower is.
Okay, guys.
Be interfering with 10, 15, or 20 minutes anymore.
Yeah,
yeah. Get that. Yeah. That I just spoiled the thing by not for the.
Oh, it's tape too.
Just in case it rains.
Who taped it? Oh, I was told.
Why did we tape that off?
Yeah.
Where are you? The sun would be in?
Causes radiation building. You don't need sun. You know.
Well, of course, if you didn't tape it, it would have poured.
It would have poured. Absolutely.
Well, it did pour the other day, but not after Friday. The antenna was up.
I came up Friday to bring some of the antenna tubes. It was about 4 o'clock, and we got like a classic Florida downpour.
Oh, downpour.
One big cloud deluge for like 10.